Welcome back to another episode of Netflix Movie Reviews with me, your host, Felix Fingers. Today we have Mean Creek. I will start by saying that though it's so unfortunate that the actions in this movie do take place, what I mean by that is that bullying does occur. It was incredibly performed by the entire cast. This movie particularly has to do with revenge on a bully, basically, that goes wrong. So six friends decide to befriend the bully and simply play a trick on him. That's it. They just want to take him to the lake, throw him in, take his clothes, so then he can have to walk back home naked. Unfortunately, that's not how their plan works out. They soon after realize that the bully is just a regular kid. They figure out that or realize that he's a cool guy after all. So they call off the plan that they had. They call off the plan, all but one of them. And it's the older brother of the kid that the bully had originally beat up days earlier. Unfortunately, it's the movie, once you do see it, it's gonna seem like an all familiar scenario. But it's played extremely well by the entire cast. These six teens did an excellent job in this movie, but the outcome is just not what they had wished for. So I don't want to say too much or any more, but it's something that you should definitely check out. It was an interesting movie because of that. It's something that it's not just, oh, let's just make something up. This does occur, and it's something I do recommend. It is a good movie, and it makes you think of what chances you should take, what decisions you should make in situations like this, and by going too far, how things can go really bad for anyone involved in a situation like this. So definitely go check out Mean Creek. Until next time, I'm Felix Fingers. Keep flixing, and peace.